What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Ann Strange. It's another episode of Road to AO Finals. I'm Ann, and thank you for watching this video today. You could be doing a whole lot of things right now, but you decided to click on this video, and I want to thank you for that. So, I think this is a pretty good video we got for you guys today. We had our Saturday session done on Sunday. I lost my wallet, so I couldn't go nowhere. I don't want to drive around with my license. But, so we got the session in, and, you know, it went off pretty good, and I'll let you guys just see it for yourselves. But, you know, like always, or here on YouTube, like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you hit that notification bell so whenever I drop a video, you'll be the first one to know. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy these clips. All right, catch you guys in a couple minutes. Thank you. 580 pounds, not my all-time best. My best is 380 kilos, which I want to say is 660 pounds. But I've not been in this range in a very, in pretty much 2 years, like especially just squatting. And it felt good. Like I was, this session was a pretty big session to go for some of these numbers and, you know, these attempts. Being in the gym that I do train semi-regularly at, you know, I really had nobody there, nobody really there to, you know, egg me on, push me forward, whatever. It was really just me and my own headspace. And I think you guys can see that with my clinic jerks, because after my clinic jerks, once the dog came in, I checked out. And so that's how I went today. But my snatches went really well, but my last three snatches at 265, they were supposed to be 275. And I thought I was doing 275, because I was like, man, I must be getting stronger, because 275 feels like 260 something. And then to realize when I did the math, I was like, oh, this is wrong. But hey, I think those 265s look pretty good. And you know, just to hit them like that, and I was alone too, at least mentally alone, I think it was pretty good. And I'm pretty happy about that, pretty stoked about that. Clean and jerks, I think after, because there was a guy in the gym there, he was a guy working out as I was lifting. And every so often he would talk to me in the middle of me setting up. And I try not to be that person that's be like, oh, I need to complete silence. But sometimes I kind of do, especially like nowadays with like, you know, I feel like I'm really building back my strength. And it's just, I think I need all the, you know, I need all the focus I can get. Because back when I was, you know, more regular lifting, more consistently lifting, and I think I was just in better overall shape, I could just talk to somebody in the middle of a set or a little of a rep or setting up. But right now, I just try to focus in because I don't want to hurt myself. That's the main thing. Like, I just don't want to hurt myself because there's no point. But yeah, after that, after talking to him, like, as I was setting up for 275, because I wanted to try at least take a crack at it. I saw a couple of pulls I did. Pretty good high pulls, I would say. But it was just, it just wasn't in the cards for me, especially after like going through the whole workout. And then clean jerks, I was just not in a mental place for it. I took too long of a break, and then the AC finally came on in the place, and I was sitting right in front of the fan. I was getting cold really quickly. So I tried to do some powers. I was like, man, I can just power up to my 85%, but I was like, nah, let me just move on forward into my basketball, which I think that's why I redeemed myself a whole lot today. And it was great. Like, you know, I can't think of the numbers right now, but I know it was like 475. And then, you know, like do five, do one, five, one, five, one. And, you know, to do 515 for five reps today, I was like, whew. I was thinking, I was like, oh man, I don't know how I'm gonna do it. But when I racked, I was like, okay, here we go. And just, you know, really just gotta do one thing at a time. And I think, I mean, hey, anything you do, you just gotta do one. Just focus on the task at hand, one step at a time. And I'm sure you can get through it. But yeah, I was just stoked to get that 580. Like, whoa, I was gonna be this close. I'm 25 away from 600. And 600 like that magical number for me in my lifting, because when I feel like when I can squat 600, I can comfortably do everything else. Or I can like, hey, you squat 600 pounds before, you can stand anything up. So keep that in mind. But and also guys, we have a meet on our horizon. Not only do we have our meet in December, remember I told you guys we have to qualify for it, but now we're going to try to take our first couple chances, cracks at qualifying. And it's going to be in Beaufort, Georgia. I can't think of anything. I think it's like Kilos for Cancer. It's a breast cancer awareness event, as it is in October. But it's yeah, it's going to be our first meet back in a long time, and you know, feeling good and just hoping and hopefully we can just take this meet just to qualify. I would not like to try to make it to the second meet or the last chance of meet and, you know, put all the pressure on me, but, you know, at the same time, we still got to push it. So, yeah, I think there's going to be some brainstorming over the next couple of weeks to think about, okay, how am I going to film this? Because I don't know if I may have to get in contact with the coach or whoever's running it, like, hey, is there like a designated area for like cameras or you're out live streaming? So, hey, if it's a live stream, I'll make sure I put it in the link in the description box or something for y'all. And, you know, follow my Instagram because I'm more up to date on that anyway. But, you know, this is more so just a weekly check-in. But, guys, that's going to pretty much it for today. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, a wonderful week, and a wonderful rest of your month. We're almost done with September, about to move into October. For all my September Virgos and Libras, gang. But Hope you guys, for anybody else celebrating, happy birthday, happy belated. Hope you all had a great birthday. You know, have another year in love, laugh, success, and strength. And so I'm gonna get out of here, and I hope you guys catch you on the next one of another episode of Road to AL Finals on Ant Strength. All right, y'all, peace. Call me Butterball. I'm a greased up turkey. Yeah.